Alrighty, everybody. Super fun rips we've been doing. These booster boxes are pretty cool. One was better than the other, but this is part three, and part two actually had a better card, even though it was less full hollows, but got one of the sickest cards you can get. We did pull a Wendigo full holo, no big deal. First edition, that's all. And we're going to rip this first edition Wilderness box. This is the second box, booster box, I believe, that came out after Cryptid Nation. First edition, so this is a very early release, you know, long term, this is probably one of the ones you want to hold on to, but, you know, we're looking for the good stuff, so, here we go. Video sponsored to you by DJ Boyer, it is a first edition, this is the first booster box of Wilderness MetaZoo we've ripped. Hopefully we can pull some cool stuff, and it's factory sealed, as you can see. Hopefully there's a box topper on top too. Let's hope they continued that trend, but who knows. We did get one in the past two, and I don't think we're going to get one in here. So looks like we're going to be buying some second edition Cryptid Nation boxes soon, hoping for full holo Mothmans. But right now, let's rip into this Wilderness box, and also for those box toppers. I know if we get a Bigfoot, he's one of the better ones in here. Old Man Winter. We're just going to skip ahead, though, to all the hollows. Full holo right there. That's cool. We haven't pulled that. Prism Aura. So that is a box topper card pull that you would pull. So this is probably like a $20 card at least. This is the best card we've pulled so far from one of the boosters. Maybe the other one's better, but this one is pretty sick. That one's going to be full... sleeved into a penny sleeve, and then display it on the screen for you guys to see it. Some cool stars in there, huh? Prism Aura. That's not bad. We'll take that first pack. I mean, that's what the box toppers look like, those types of cards. Bigfoot, bang! And we got a Bigfoot full holo. We like him so much, we are going to sleeve it. See, he's featured on the packs. He is a good card. Woolly Mammoth reverse. Very happy with those first two packs. I mean, throughout the whole packs, you're looking for Bigfoot, and then that's just a bonus. Add a bonus. Where's the holo in here? It has a reverse holo. Very minute reverse holo foil on that. It is a living earth soil. Next pack, Bigfoot on the front. Reverse holo, Snollagoster. Full holo, atmospheric jellyfish. It's pretty cool. And there was a non-holo one right behind it. Follow it up. Another Snollagoster reverse. Full holo frozen spirit sigil. Wow, so it looks like you can get golden bears in here. I know DJ Boyer already has one of those, but it would be cool to pull another. Look at this, a peninsula python reverse. Haven't seen that one yet. I don't even know if I've seen it in the base. Got DJ Boyer a little excited there when I said, look at this. It was just a reverse, but just a cool picture with the snake. It's a reverse holo, the Phantom Jogger Canyon Hill. Full holo right there. We like that. It is a Pascagoula River Aliens. We'll take that. And these are mythical creatures that their existence has never been proven. Like folklore, tales, stories, myths. Conspiracies, delusions, hallucinations. There's a Germanite full holo. Keep The full hollow's coming. Another full hollow right there. Awful. It's a good one. I think he's decently rare. Right there, reverse hollow Starlight Bloom. Nothing special. Reverse hollow Pope Lick Monster. Reverse hollow Unicorn. Starlight Sigil, reverse. Jackalope, reverse. A little bit more than halfway through the box, it looks like. If not halfway. There's another reverse. I pulled him in the full already. Next pack, another reverse. Chibi Bigfoot. Chibi Bigfoot right there. Full holo. So we get the reverse and then we get the full holo, which is what we want. What we're looking for. Cool card, little Bigfoot baby with a bow on her head. Knight Marches, or Marchers, reverse. Curse leading it off, and another reverse holo of him. That's the second one of those. Old Man Winter reverse. That's a duplicate. I think we pulled that first pack, second pack, yeah, early. There's a Radioactive Hornets. That's a reverse. Petrified Wood reverse. In the last box of Nightfall, we only got 8. I think full hollows, and that's what we're looking on pace for right now. Another reverse right there. Reverse Black Dog. Couple packs left. 4 or 5 right around there. There is a Cumberland Dragon, full hollow. We've been pulling his base a lot. In this video, been seeing a lot. Petrified Wood again, reverse. Nothing to write home about. There's a reverse Ohio Grassman. Wonder what the story is behind him. Too much grass. Is a reverse Frozen Spirit Sigil. And it looks like we are on the last pack. Reverse River Mermaid. Alrighty. That's it. Thank you for watching.